moment that I think all of us, as Andy's college buddies, truly learn that she would be the woman who married him and the woman who made him whole. Because I swear to God, and I was very immature. I did not know what I wanted in life. I was just figuring things out. All I knew is I paid $200 for the cab driver. Because his dumb drunk ass puked in the cab. But what I do know, and this is be very short, the most amazing part of my life. You're welcome, Andy. I love you. Was that Claire stuck around. After we had hosed Andy off in his boxers for the house in Alabama. Claire stuck around after the fact that a number of his close friends had looked at her and said, it's all right if you leave, sweetie. We completely understand if you're disgusted with who he is as a human being. Because, I mean, frankly, at some points we all were at some, and it's just how it is. But, I mean, he's a man who came to lead our fraternity, who's a guy who we all came and truly, truly love. He's a guy who we fly across the United States to be with. Yeah. I mean, we went to school in Alabama, and, you know, we're not all big fans coming to D.C. all the time, but it's not the same place that we went to school in. But I can say that for the gentlemen who are here to be with Andy, we would fly to the ends of the earth to be with you. And good Lord, am I impressed the woman you chose to be your wife.